She says she used to model for J. Crew, but I don't know what that means. She said it's just a bunch of clothes from a catalog, like Abercrombie and L.L. Bean's. I really never heard of them either. I guess we're from different scenes. She says she used to model for J. Crew, but I don't know what that means. She lived in an apartment in St. Mark's with more girls from model school. She says she used to kind of be neighbors with the guy who sang Let Love Rule. She says she also danced in a Gap ad that I just see on TV. She says she used to model for J. Crew. I'd like to know what that means. I got a feeling that things ain't gonna work out. I guess that she feels the same. I was getting sweat stains on my beret.